Did I hear you right? 'Cause I thought you said, let's think it over. You have been my life, and I never planned growing old without you.
You think I'm gonna let you run roughshod over the law because of our relationship? You're in for a big surprise.
You are the one who takes this relationship for granted, Jack, as you're about to see.
I mean, why are you still married if he doesn't? I mean, like.
Well, there are financial issues, there are religious issues, and there are some things that I can't explain.
I'm close to tears, 'cause you're only almost here.
I would change the world if I had a chance.
Hey. It's just like old times, eh?
Yeah, really, really old times. Elizabethan, I think.
Throw your arms around me. Oh, please protect me.
I should be compensated for all the bullshit I've had to go.
So you're ready to pay for the back child support now and for the family you deserve.
Appreciate it if you didn't tell anyone else around here, knowing what people think about lawyers.
Married one myself.
Really?
Well, technically he's a lawyer. First he passed the bar, then he spent the next 10 years drinking and one till he gave that up for gambling.
So what, you divorced?
Separated for 20 years. It's all very Catholic.
I'm so sorry that I took so much for granted.
But holding on to someone when they're gone is even harder.